Just want to come on here and say, how was everybody 4th of July holiday? How was y'all doing today? Got just a little teeny weeny haul. And wishing everybody a happy and safe holiday. Happy 4th of July. Hope y'all enjoying yourselves. Ooh. It's moving. I have found some sunglasses. These came from 7-Eleven at the gas station today, and it was $10 that I had got. And I fell in love with these because I ain't got no pink. I mean, I got pink, but not like these. Yeah, my hair down, pulled back today. Okay. That's that. And then cat eye sunglasses. Ain't these cute? Walmart. These was marked down for $5. And I fell in love with these because of the rose designs on the side, if you guys can see that. Real nice. I like these. And it was on sale for $5. Ain't they cute? They are nice. It's Walmart special. And then I also have these. She said they was $3 because they was marked down like this. Y'all see that? They $3. They right here. $3. They not $5. They was $3. I'm sorry. Because it's $5 right there. But this is the original price. They $3 at Walmart's. I got them in front of the shoe section, and they was right in front of, you know how they have their displays in the middle of the hallways. And this is like, I don't know, what's this color? It's like a tinted clear gray canvas. Y'all can see them. I like these. With a wild unit. With my curly wild unit. That's that Walmart's. Then I have one more pair. And this color is very catchy. It's like, I think it's like a chocolate gray or something. I don't know. You go figure. Y'all can tell the color of these. These are pretty. These. They snug your face real nice and tight. And then I bought some shoes Because my feet was hurting, so I had to buy these at Walmart for $9.99. Because I can't wear heels no more, so I gotta get used to flats. But anyway, that concludes my little haul for today. And you guys have a good, wonderful, blessed evening. Enjoy the rest of your evening, your nights, or whatever. Sorry, I'm finna take it in, go to bed. And that is the end of my haul. So subscribe, comment down below, click that like button or whatever you want to call it, thumbs it up. Don't forget to write a little comment and be nice, and don't be mean or rude or nasty. Say something nice. Okay, you guys. I'll talk to y'all later. Have a good night. Bye-bye.